Controller won't connect to PS4 after pairing it to Chromebook. I have a PlayStation 4 controller and I paired it to my Chromebook, but now it won't connect to my PlayStation 4. I have reset it, but it still doesn't work. What should I do?
Have you tried connecting the controller to the PS4 with a USB cable? https://support.playstation.com/s/article/dualshock-4-troubleshooting